New this morning at 5:05, police investigating a shooting that happened overnight in Milwaukee's south side. This is near the Applebee's on 3rd and Holt. Police say one person was shot, the victim, though, in stable condition. We're working to bring you more details throughout the morning. It's now.